Okay, so let's go up to speed 3 and see if this can manage. Okay, it looks like it's stable, knock on wood.
Yeah, it's holding on my end.
Okay, good. Now that we can actually do something, please accept my invitation to join the war.
Oh, I see it now. It was sitting there the whole time underneath a tab at the very top.
I can help! I'm coming!
I've got him on the ropes. I'm at 96% right now.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll help do the finishing blow.
Heck yeah, man. It's chewed up a lot of my troops, and I lost some because they have these counties now or whatever.
Mm-hmm. Though before you end, let me just do a little bit of looting just so I can get some money.
Okay, for sure.
Okay, Oh, what? It's not enough? Oh, okay, never mind. Actually, yeah, do the war. I'm out of money.
Oh, go ahead and complete it?
Yeah, complete it. I'm out of money. Yay.
All right.
Okay, I can't. I'm in not in my country. Okay, yay. Now I need more money again. Okay, now I don't want to bankrupt you, so I'm going to see if there's anybody that I'm friendly with that I can ask for money.
Okay.
Huh, okay, so it seems that there is nobody in Europe that has a particularly strong opinion of me.
Oh, no?
Well, I mean, it's like, it's not red, but it's just kind of like a very, like, almost vomit shade of green. Okay, he only has, let's see if I can, would the British be willing to give me a loan? Is that even a thing I can do?
The British have banks or whatever, right? Isn't that a thing?
Well, I don't know if it is, but they have like over 1,300 ducats, and they're at war and still making money somehow.
Wow.
Oh, great! Now I'm stressed and scarred. Oh no.
What's this?
I just noticed my wife is of the same dynasty as me. We're related.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Gotta keep those bloodlines strong, man. You know?
I'm not going to pull a Habsburg on this one.
Oh-hoo. I'm about to seduce some feisty young scullery maid.
Really?
With huge intellect.
She's got huge tracts of land.
Please, wife, give me something. Yes, my wife is pregnant.
Oh, nice. Congratulations.
God has smiled upon me. 25% chance my wife gains the lusty trait.
All right.
Let's see, did she get it? No, she did not. It was worth a shot.
Oh, man.
Get her whatever she wants, sure. Did she become gluttonous? No, she did not, thankfully. Oh, it was a son! Ah, so many pop-ups!
Oh, man, dude.
A son was born... Oh my god, there are so many! Yes, we always follow the divine... Our free holy father asks, yes. Ooh, free technology points. Yes. Happy for
okay.
It. Yay.
I just got one that says, I can't bear the sight of my brother Sancho. That's you. What with his perfect body and happy life. After seeing how much he cares about keeping a balanced diet and healthy body, I started to wonder if I couldn't ruin him with just a few well-placed words.
Please don't. Everything's been going so well for me lately.
I could say, you look bloated today? I could also say, I can see your bones sticking out, but I'm going to say it's too petty for me.
Thank you, please. See, but I was right. We are brothers.
Right on, man.
Did you die? Oh, what the?
I don't think so.
Look next door. I just inherited Leon.
Heck yeah, man. You must have been his heir also. He's dead.
Oh, yeah, because I had a son, so I have my own heir. But do you have a son yet? I'm still your heir. Get a kid.
That's right, man. I'm trying, man. You know, I've got a wife. I've got a mistress. I'm working on it.
I just paused the game. I currently have more land than I know what to do with. I need to fix this. and I'm just looking at my line of succession. If my son dies, you're my next heir.
Nice. Well, I know who I'm starting to plot against now.
Hey. How old am I? I am 35. Wow, okay. I wouldn't have guessed. Yeah, I wouldn't have guessed, because I'm bald and have a gray beard.
Right? Hey, oh. One of my uncles is about like that. He went bald at like 20.
Yeah, my dad
then,
did too.
Started graying.
Vatican outrage, what?
I just got this one too.
Okay, wait, I need to I read mine, you read it this time.
Okay. Letters have been sent out to the whole Catholic world from the Vatican. The Pope has demanded a stop to the beatification of sinful people and revoked the rights from the rest of the clergy to do so. From now on, the granting of beautification will be given out by the Pope personally. The Vatican will no longer stand more shameful examples like the wrongful beautification of Geoffrey de Mâcon in its name. Now only the truly pious followers of Christ will be granted the reverence of the faith. I see.
Okay, the recent decree has brought on a lack of faith in the authority of the church. Oh, what's going on? Moral authority. Oh, okay. Well, we still have a moral authority of like 86, so that's good.
Nice.
So, how are we going to divide up the land, I'm thinking? So, like, I obviously going straight south, that would be yours. I was thinking of continuing to go west.
Okay, yeah. The Leash, Buna, and Egetani, whatever that's called.
Yeah.
The two right beneath me, those are two that I had my eye on already.
Okay, yeah. Oh, my wife and I are in love.
That's beautiful.
Oh, it brings a tear to the eye.
I'm trying to do a little bit of infrastructure work, trying to increase my army sizes.
Yeah, it's probably good. I should probably try to do that too. Okay.
40. It's expensive though.
Yeah, it is. Though I assume it's classified under the kind of snowball effect. Though right now, which are the city walls? No. I want things that increase my income. I know that's such a thing. What is a castle? Steward. Oh yeah. Oh, my steward just got me 53 gold.
That's pretty nice.
Yeah,
holy cow.
That is really nice. So, to upgrade the castle town, which gets me 6 more gold, I need 421.8 ducats, and I need castle infrastructure level 4 in the province. Militia training ground, city walls. Oh no, my wife! She's sick! Please don't die, I need more children! Hey, my wife's pregnant again!
Oh, lucky.
Wait a second. So here's what I'm thinking. How about, I've chosen the seduction focus now. What if I try to seduce your wife?
Oh-ho.
And that way you will still get an heir that is actually of the same dynasty.
That would be pretty interesting.
Okay, I'm going to try and see if this actually works. Okay, apparently I have her wrapped around my finger. Ooh, Iberian Reconquest.
Aha.
I shall read this time. As the last in a long line of attempts to try to reconquer the Iberian Peninsula, King Sancho of Aragon has begun preparing his troops and looking for allies for a new Iberian campaign, trying to restore parts of the peninsula to Christendom. King Sancho has spent a noticeable amount of resources and sent you a call to gather troops from all around the region. With the Christians planning for war, other fates have started assembling their troops to defend themselves. It is only a matter of months, or maybe a year, before the two sides will clash together once more, desperately trying to claw their way to more land in Iberia. Iberia belongs to Christianity.